This is ESL One. And Cologne, let me hear you. It is Grand Finals Day. Let those watching at home wish they were filling that spare seat they may see. One final day of the 2018 edition of ESL One Cologne, and it's delivered in buckets and spades. We have seen what has been the Cinderella story, rivaling that of the North American run of Cloud9.
We have turned our curse into our strength.
A team many didn't think would make it out of groups have managed to find their way tooth and nail through lower bracket, through quarter, through semi.
Reporting for duty.
Big clan in the grand final stage, taking on none other than Na'Vi. One team, or rather one side of the arena, certainly seems to be rather happy with that, and that is what's coming up on today's show. We get to see an underdog story, see if it can truly be realized, or if it is time for reality to show its face. And that certainly is a rather scary prospect. We're going to be talking all about it, but ESL One Cologne grand final starts right here. Let's get this show on the road.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Expectations completely and totally thrown away. I do have Yanko Pavlovich and Chad and Sponge Virtual talk about their favorite video game. It must be so cool to see, you know, how far players go. We have K-Sharp taking being inducted into the Esports Hall of Fame. We've got Chad in a suit, so that's an achievement in itself. Gentlemen, I think I'm going to start with a bit of a curveball here. We're going to bring up the Intel Grand Slam graphic, because it does testify to how expectations were not met. I mean, this was a crazy turnaround.
Yeah, definitely. Even if you look up until Marseille, we had five different teams win one of the Intel Grand Slam events. And then in Marseille, how dominant Astralis was.